And yeah, that was a fucking prologue. And you're scared to live and play life out.